Minimal paint, like not that much, you know, as far as colors going haywire. It's kind of like, you know, a nice palette.
And I like that there's different color palettes to choose from.
Right. So like this is more the space in the green, and then green and black, and then this stays with the warm, the yellow and the red colors. And I really like that minimalist black one. That's so good. And I hope she's done with that.
I mean, I like, especially with the black and white one, just that it's, there's so much exposed canvas.
Right.
Like the raw canvas.
Yeah.